Bro, why they play the music like that? That shit had me tripping. The hell is this? What the hell, bro? Why do they keep playing the music like that? I'm feeling like I'm gonna get murdered. We'll just do that. What I'm doing, complete ritual and collapse tone. That's where it came from. Am I going the right way?
to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it.
Can I change this?
I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go.
Oh. Is it here?
Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. The federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fate worse than death.
Bro, I don't...
I had to be at the scene to see and understand it in order to change it.
Oh, I'm stupid. Here we go. Wrong place. There we go. Bro, what? Bro, you being chased and that's how fast you run? That's how fast you run though, bro. Your life in danger. You just doing a little jog. Okay. Show a ding-a-ling.
Something had shifted. I felt an overwhelming closeness to home. An FBI agent? Who are you?
What is this? Who are you? I'm Saga Anderson, FBI.
This is Alan Wake. I'm trapped here.
Nope.
The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Not Cauldron Lake. Who are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The dark presence. Help me. Please, help me. I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm pretty sure this is copyrighted music. Oh, I got two charges. Nice. Wait a minute, where did I go? I can't get it. Unless I already got it.
The station had changed. I was closer now.
Let me check something. Okay, we're good.
this just an echo of the real thing? Even then, the murder site had brought me one step closer to escape. Time loses meaning here. How long have I been trying to escape? Long enough for animals to think I'm dead.
There's no phone ring.
The payphone at the edge of the plaza was ringing again.
What's up, man?
Hey, Alan. Thank God it picked up. I thought I lost you again.
Who are you? Why are you helping me?
Did you go deeper? To the overlap?
Are you talking about the murder site? Yeah, I did. I...
That's fantastic, Alan. We're closer to getting out. We're making progress.
Well, we would be if you would answer my damn questions.
Last time we spoke, you were pretty worried about Alice. You ever check Parliament Tower? To make sure she really got out of the dark place?
Well, of course she got out. That's why I'm here. That's the whole goddamn point.
Be very careful, Alan. The dark prison is stealing from you. It can already manifest as your double. Scratch will come.
Wait. Hello?
The dark place.
Maybe he was a victim. Writer. Maybe he was a victim. The cult, using his words. Or maybe he was the monster behind it all. Either way, Alice Wake, his ex, she knew things. It was there in her art for all to see. A cry for help. The darkness she'd witnessed. And that put her in danger.
Was Alice here? In the story?
Oh shit.
Alice's photo equipment set to go off when the door opens. Scratch. How did Alice get this? Is he stalking her?
I came through there. What's this?
This is the door to my study, where I wrote my books. This symbol wasn't here before. Alice's video camera. No memory card inside.
Nice little apartment. Yeah, this is a nice little apartment right here.
Part one. What was Alice working on?
When I was younger, photography was everything to me. I moved to New York thinking I'd make it as an artist. And then I met Alan. We had a good thing. We were both dedicated by our creative ambitions. The only difference was that Alan's work made money. He brought me work when he could. I took his promo shots, created covers for his books. I'm sure he forced his publisher into it. I was taking photos, just not my photos. And that nod at me. Things got complicated sometimes, but that's life, right? We loved each other. Then Alan hit a block. That brought out a meaner side of him. One I didn't like. I set up a trip to see a doctor in Washington. I didn't tell him until we got there. We argued. Things went wrong. And he was just gone. Drowned, allegedly. Easy for people to think it was my fault. Hell, I do, too, sometimes. About 6 years ago, I started hearing noises in the night. Typewriter keys clacking. Voices. Alan was back. Haunting me. Then it got violent. It was Alan. And yet, it was a monster. He always did have anger in him. I set up cameras around the apartment with motion sensors and flashes. Now, when the monster comes, I turn it into art. My nightmares caught on film. And this is the focus of my new exhibition. To show people the world is so much darker than they ever knew. I'm calling this exhibit The Dark Place.
Alright, let me stop sitting here looking at this.
Oh, this scratch was terrorizing her. Why? I sat in the writer's room and wrote a story. Initiation. To project myself through the dark place, to look for a way out. The story had brought me here, brought me nowhere. Looked me back. I was writing the story, and in the story I now stepped into the writer's room. But there was no one here writing.
Thank you. computer.